How to install Google Classroom on iPad. The Classroom is a free service for schools, nonprofits, and anyone with a personal Google account. Classroom makes it easy for the learners and instructors to connect inside and outside of the school. Classroom saves time and paper and makes it easy to create classes, distribute assignments, communicate, and stay organized. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to App Store. So, open App Store. Tap on the search. On the search above, write Google Classroom. Now, tap on search. After we have found the app, tap on install and wait. It is possible to get this notice. Use your password or your fingerprint to allow the install. The install is almost complete for Google Classroom on your iPad device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. Let's tap on Get Started. Select the account you wish to use on Google Classroom. You can also add a new account. Tap Allow for Classroom to send you notification. You have now connected and signed in into your account. Let's make a small presentation of all the options we have. The plus button from the bottom can be used to create a classroom or to join one. The menu button from the top right has some interesting options. Here we will find the full list of classes. A calendar button which will show us all the related stuff we have to do. If we tap on settings, we will be able to update our main photo. We can also make the app sync over cellular data when we do not have Wi-Fi. We can disable or enable email notification. And also, we can set up some device notification. These are the main options. Check the description to see how you can join a classroom or create a new one. You can also watch more videos from the right. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.